Massachusetts has started vaccinating against COVID-19. The vaccination is being administered in phases. Appointments for eligible individuals are being made online through mass.gov/vaccine and recently by phone, calling 211. People in the region have been receiving fraudulent phone calls about vaccine registration. The Holyoke Board of Health and the Holyoke Council of Aging will never ask you for your social security number, credit card or bank information, or ask you to transfer money. The COVID-19 vaccine